We propose to facilitate higher investment in affordable housing, and affordable housing will now be given infrastructure status, which enables those projects to avail the associated benefits. The National Housing Bank will refinance individual housing loans of rupees 20,000 crores in 2017 and 18. Thanks to the surplus liquidity created by demonetization, the banks have already started reducing their lending rates, including those for housing. In addition, interest subvention for housing loans has been announced by the Honorable Prime Minister.